My name is Victoria Chase, and I'm the 90s vocal coach. Can I take this off just for this segment? My name is Victoria Chase, and I'm the 90s vocal coach. Many of you who know me know that I'm responsible for the successful careers of Alanis Morissette, Tag Team. I was a star of the popular group that you know as TLC, but when I was in the group, it was VTLC. I got kicked out of the group because T-Boz and I had the same hairstyle and we also sung baritone. We are all quarantined due to the current state of our nation. I've had a lot of time on my hands and yesterday I wrote a book, The Confessions of a 90s Vocal Coach. This book entails my pain, my struggles, and just stories about people that owe me what I deserve. So I started this book with the person that owes me the most. Chapter one, Beyoncé Knowles. It was 1999, Y2K had hit us. Prince had predicted it right. The world was about to end. So I did what anybody would do in that situation. I built an ark. I was only supposed to be at sea for a year, but I lost page 7 of my MapQuest directions. And I was lost at sea for 18 years. When I got back to land, the world that I drifted into was not the world that I once knew.
So let me get this straight. Lil' Kim is now white. Whitney Houston is dead, but Cicely Tyson is still alive. And Beyoncé, Lil' Beyoncé Knowles, is now one of the most famous women in the world?
I met Beyoncé on Star Search. They actually needed a star backup dancer, so of course they picked me. I was Victoria Chase.
That's me. Right there.
But it wasn't until I ran into Beyoncé in 1998 in Houston at a Popeyes that I realized she first stole from me.
The paparazzi was all over me that day.
She was excited to see me. It was the 90s. I was Victoria Chase. I ordered my food and I realized while talking to her that I had forgotten my wallet. So I looked behind me and I said, "Hey, Beyoncé, can you pay my bill?" Years later, it's a chart-topping hit. The writing's on the wall, ladies and gentlemen. Beyoncé wanted me to join Destiny's Child, but I already had my own group, Mahogany's Cousin. It was me, Blue Cantrell, Sunshine... Was it Sunshine Anderson or Selena Johnson? Sunshine Anderson. Everything we released in the 90s, they copied it and came out with it in the 2000s. They came out with independent women, but we first came out with self-sufficient ladies. It even sounds better. All my self-sufficient ladies, throw your hands up at me. And I came up with the Illuminati. It was a dance. I was just looking at my nails one day. My grandmother's name was Ivy, and guess where she worked? At a hospital, and guess what was down the street from the hospital? A park. What do I have to say to Beyoncé? I just want her to know that I got a lawyer. So, oh no. I met Erykah Badu at a Chaka Khan background vocal audition. She was dating a guy named Mike, and I was dating Mike's friend, Tyrone. I'm getting